All right, welcome back to another video on the channel. Hopefully you guys are all having a great day. So today what I have for you guys is some Modern Warfare Warzone. I know a lot of you guys have been saying in the comment section you missed the Warzone content, and I'm gonna try to have a healthier balance of Warzone and also Cold War content on the channel. I've just been grinding so much Cold War recently that I just kind of forgot about Warzone, and I need to go back to making content on it. But with how bad skill-based matchmaking's been for me in Cold War, I really do enjoy making Warzone videos a whole lot more. But the whole reason why I hopped on the game today was for me to actually use the butterfly knife. I haven't used much of it since I actually recorded the video. I used it for a total of 4 games, and then I didn't play anymore with it, and I just went back to Cold War and started grinding more. But I ended up using obsidian camo on the butterfly knife and got some pretty crazy gameplay for you guys. Unfortunately, the last gameplay that I'm gonna show you guys is just gonna be the kills, because my audio was very distorted and it was super deep. I don't know why it keeps like cutting out. It's like really choppy, and it was just all messed up. I was gonna scrap it, but I had the craziest end game ever. I ended up 1v1ing a jug suit. You guys will see if I end up winning or not. That end game was absolutely nuts. Hopefully you guys end up enjoying it. Have a gameplay beforehand where my audio wasn't messed up, and then I'll show you guys that towards the end. So if you do end up enjoying the video, please do drop me a like down below. Let's shoot for 13,000 likes on this video. Also, if you are brand new to the channel, make sure you do hit that sub button, and if you haven't already, turn on post notifications so you never miss out on an upload. Anyways, without further ado, let's go ahead and hop into the gameplay. I'm probably not going to be on my A game today. I've already played like 2 or 3 games at this point, and it hasn't been going well. Trust me, it hasn't. And almost every single time I've died is to a Black Rose skin. They're catching me off guard. I'm not on my A game. I haven't played Warzone much recently. We'll see how it goes this game. Hopefully it doesn't go too bad. I don't think downtown is going to be too popping, to say the least, though. Might be able to get a couple kills and then just dip out and go to another area. All right, we got the obsidian butterfly knife. Actually got our setup pretty quick in this game. Go. Not great lighting in here. Maybe it's a little bit better right here under the lights. I think it looks pretty good. And honestly, I wanted to hop back on here and check out the butterfly knife again. That's a huge reason. Why would you ever turn? Wow, I don't fuck.
Nope.
And I'm gonna get sniped. Where is he at? I don't know where he is. He just tried to snipe at me. I'm getting a UAV. Oh, there he is. Okay. Good to know. Everybody turns their back on me. You shouldn't turn your back, buddy. That's where you messed up. Okay, I can't jump. Matt Bonner hops definitely kicked in right there. Let's just hope this guy is not camping the ascend. I don't think he will be. He should be all the way up on the roof.
Requesting recon.
Oof, where'd he go?
UAV entering the AO.
Did he jump off? There he is. You're executed. There we go. Little execution with the scarecrow. I was wanting to get a good execution or two. Surprised this stuff didn't glitch inside of the buy station. Or not the buy station, the trash can there. Why I just wanted to say buy station there. Got a feeling this dude's all the way up top. Hmm. Yep, there he is. Same guy from before.
Nope.
Not worth. I don't know what he's gonna do. I don't think he's gonna drop down and try and kill me, though. That's for sure. Yeah, he knows better than to drop down and try and kill me. All right, I'm just gonna hit this end all the way up here. I'm not even gonna worry about that guy for the time being. We might be able to fly down on him and take him out, but nothing we can really do with him being up there and going up that ladder, that's for sure.
Nope. Nope.
No way. No way, dude. Oh, I got him again. Yeah, going back out. I know you want to. Oh, that was a rough kill, bro. Let's go back in this area we were at before. Wait, is that somebody close? Yep. Sure is.
Nope.
Oh, no. He's got a rocket launcher, bro.
Nope.
Dude, I don't know what to do here. He's got a rocket launcher. I want to use the UAV so I don't end up giving him the UAV in case I die.
Nope.
Where did this little shit go? He just ran away? Bro, I don't know what to do. He has a rocket launcher. I think I should just run away at this point. I shouldn't test my luck. The guy's to the left right here. No, he's going around. He's in a fight with the guy now.
Nope.
Oh no, battle hardened.
Nope.
No way, dude. Please, come on. The other guy's got to kill this guy. Come on. Come on. The other guy, kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Really? He had battle hardened and a rocket launcher, bro. A rocket launcher. My God, dude. I didn't want to push him that first time because I thought he would just one hit kill me with the rocket. I don't know. Maybe we can make it out. We still have a loadout in the circle, so we'll see. Probably, well, it's possible, but it's a one-shot headshot, so he could kill me with the one pop when we get close to him. He's right there, he's in the middle.
Nope.
Oh. There we go. Got the right setup, had to make sure. Let's try to go back to that same area where we died, just so we can get some of the stuff that we had. Obviously, we're not going to be able to get self-res or anything, but we could definitely use our satchel, our gas mask, and all that good stuff. Alright, we're going for this guy. We have a bounty on. Sounds like he's above me. Pop the daddy. Why not? Yep, there he is.
Nope.
Wait, what? How did that second throwing knife not... I don't know. Whatever. Not gonna complain. Wait, what? That actually hit him? What? I probably shouldn't have pushed in the way that I did, but... we made it out. That's all that matters, right? Let's see where this bounty takes us. Oof, behind us. I would like to go over here and go to the buy station and get us a self-res and a UAV, though, just to see if there's anybody else in this area.
Nope.
I think that was the same guy that we killed the other time. At least I'm pretty sure it was. Go and UAV. One hill, two hotel. There's two people there, so more than likely, yeah, I don't really know how that's gonna work out. Our bounty target might end up getting poached. I'm kind of feeling like just heading towards hotel at this point. Yeah, let's just try to hit hotel, see how that goes. Yeah, this guy should be up top of this building. Oh, no way. Why is there a cluster strike? Oh, it's probably just on the up top area here.
Nope.
There we go. Executed him. I don't know what he was about to say. I'm just gonna ascend. Hopefully nobody's camping the ascend, but... oh shit, as soon as I say that, there's a guy up here. Got a munitions. Which means he more than likely has stuns. You're dead. Maybe we fly in over here to the left near the buy station, get the bounty, and then go hit the buy. I'm feeling that. I don't think anybody's gonna be camping in here. At least I hope not. Shouldn't be. Okay, it's a little far away. It's all good. Oh no, he's going up top red roof. Or he's not, actually. Oh my God, this guy is lagging his
nope.
ass off, bro. What? Bro, what? That man was lagging his ass off. What the hell? Wait, there's a guy over here. Let's go for him. All right, he's going inside a red roof. I don't think we're going to be able to get up there in time to take him out, though. We'll see if he goes up top or not. We actually have 11 kills right now. That's pretty good.
Nope.
Wait, what? There we go. There we go. I'm utilizing this riot shield a whole lot right now. A whole lot more than I usually do. I'm bopping people with it. Wait. Maybe he's landing on his shit over here? Yes, he is.
Nope.
Severely underthrown, dude. How did he make it out the gulag? No way! I died to this guy? There's no way! Dude! What? No. Oh my. I'm depressed. He's teabagging me.
Nope. 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 Nope.
We got an enemy juggernaut. Arm up.
Oh.
County target is down. Well done.
Nope. 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 Nope, nope. Nope.
Oh my god, I won! I fucking won! Oh my god! There's no way I just won that, bro. There's no way! Oh my god, dude. Thank god I won that. Took so many hits to kill him. I should've just pulled my knife out and started spamming beforehand. I just didn't think it was worth it because he was spinning around so damn quick. Nobody's gonna say anything? Nobody's gonna be like, yeah, good shit? Nobody? Nobody's gonna say nothing. I was expecting some people to say like, yo, good shit. Thank god you killed the guy with the jug suit. But nothing? Damn, that sucks.
Fourth quarter shot, you know I got a ballin'. Money in my pocket, no, I'm no stranger to